the Guardian Building. Also known as the Cathedral of Finance, is located in the heart of downtown Detroit. The Guardian Building is known for its use of brightly colored tile, imported from Italy and Africa, and is now a historic landmark. The Art Deco skyscraper was completed in 1929 and designed by Michigan architect Wirt C. Rowland. And a testament to Michigan ingenuity.